Well, here we are, the house of Baba Yaga. Watch your step.
Vasilisa! Where is my soup?
Coming, mistress, coming.
This should have been on the table before I came in.
I am so sorry. Here, mistress.
Baba Yaga, I brought in a boy!
A boy? Who is it?
Excuse me. I'm Prince Ivan, son of Alexander.
Oh! Prince Ivan!
Forgive me, your highness, for my rudeness! Ah! How rude of me! Ah! What can I do for you?
Well, I wanted to speak to you regarding the apples from my father's apple tree. This bird told me that you had her go in my father's courtyard and steal apples.
Yes, I have, your highness. I confess. Ah, I confess that I made Lana get me those golden apples because I had this delusional belief inside my brain that never dies that those apples will make me young one day.
I can't believe we're having a discussion over a stupid apple tree.
Hey! Apple trees are going on my friendly directions! It's more important than you think!
Oh, really?
You keep your beak shut, you foul!
Well, anyways, I would stop stealing our apples or stop having someone do it for you. Unless you want to be burned, that's how my father would punish you if he found out it was-
I would be burned! What have I done? I've done wrong!
What happened to the light?
I don't know! What happened to the lights, Vasilisa?
Well, I can't see, mistress. Lana must have left the room.
Lana! Get back in here!